I went to the hospital last night and I made a statement shortly after coming out of the hospital where I reported what I was told by the doctors, that Madiba's health had changed in the 24 hour that was said to me last night, and he was now critical, and they were doing everything to ensure that they give him good treatment, make him feel comfortable, as they've been doing all the time.